Good morning once again. Well, a Tamil family seeking asylum will be able to live in suburban Perth following a decision by the Immigration Minister. 10 News First, Sela Todorovic joins us now from Parliament House. Sela, do we have any more details?
At this stage, Nerelda, we are waiting on a potential press conference from the Immigration Minister, but he released a statement this morning confirming that the Biloela family will be able to stay in Australia, at least for now, but under very strict conditions. In his statement, he says the family will now reside in suburban Perth through a community detention placement close to schools and support services, while the youngest child receives medical treatment from the nearby Perth Children's Hospital, and as the family pursues ongoing legal matters. He does go on to say today's decision does not create a pathway to a visa and the government's position on border protection has not changed. So the Immigration Minister is very clear here, saying they will not be allowed to go back to Biloela, which is the Queensland town where this family lived for a while until they were actually taken into immigration detention back in 2018, first to Melbourne and then sent to Christmas Island. So this family will be reunited in Perth. We don't know when, Nerelda. There is one flight late this afternoon from Christmas Island to Perth. The next flight after that is on Friday. So will they have to wait? We just don't know. Their future, however, their long-term future still remains very uncertain.
Thanks, Ella. Let's hope they're on today's flight.